So, how does this semester compare to RSM's business analytics and management program? I don't know.
This is actually the most asked question ever. The program director, he answered it last weekend at the master's open day. He said that BAM, or business analytics management, is BIM, but BIM is not BAM. And it means that what he tried to say was that, like, business analytics management is really focused on, as the name suggests, on the analytics side of things. Mm-hmm. So that's really where the focus of the curriculum and the program lies. And BIM has some analytics in the course, but it goes much broader, where you do, like, a lot of different things as well, more like managing information goods and managing data and how to translate that into a business side of things. I think BAM is more, like, specifically focused on one topic, while BIM is more broad in a general way, and I think that's the main difference between the two. And then, of course, the curriculums are different. And for BAM, that's what I always say to students asking. I think in BAM, when you want to do your thesis, it's strongly recommended that you do it at a company. So you do, like, an internship with it, and that's not the case for BIM. And I think those are, like, the main differences between the two masters.
Yeah, but if you are both interested in two programs, you can study both.
You could, yeah. I wouldn't recommend doing them at the same time because they're both quite intense. But you could always do them.
I can feel it.
But you can always do, like, a BAM elective, like, as we explained earlier, in the third block or in the second semester. You can always choose one of their electives if you want to combine things.
Okay, so we go ahead.
I have to say that both BIM and BAM are great programs. And actually, BIM faculty is also involved in teaching BAM. We're involved in developing the program as well. So the way I see it, if someone is interested purely in analytics and methods across a range of contexts, ranging from marketing, accounting, finance, supply chain, BAM is a great fit. One of the tracks that we offer at BIM is also data science.
Okay, so this is the longest one. How does this master compare to RSM's Business Information Management program? I think this is one of the most popular questions that prospective students would care about. So can you elaborate on this?
Yeah, it's true. I get this question a lot, honestly. And when I was joining BAM, I had the same question, you know? And after, I think, 1 year, I kind of figured out that the difference is mostly about the approach that we have towards IT. So while business information management really focuses on how to create an IT strategy for a company, in our case in BAM, we mostly focus on how to get information out of data and how to analyze this data to create business value. So I think that the difference is mostly we are more technical and they are more business involved than we are.
Yeah. BIM versus BAM, the question that's on everyone's lips. I guess I was always joking that if we also have a behavioral operations master, we have BIM, BAM, and BOM, which makes it even more complicated. But where does BAM differ from BIM? I think in business information management, indeed, there's more emphasis on the information systems side to it, right? So how do you organize data within your organization? Information systems, also things like auctions that are tied to that. Those are topics that we don't really look into. They also do some analytics, but we do more analytics and we take a much deeper dive, I think. So if I compare also internships, I think in BIM I see applications of data science, and I think in our case I see more cutting edge applications of data science. People really extend data science techniques. I think the other thing is, the other aspect to it is that our master is much more multidisciplinary. I think the focus in BIM is very much on the marketing and on the smart city concepts. That's really the expertise of that faculty teaching in their program, and I think here we have also the finance and accounting angle, the supply chain angle, which are typically really missing from the BIM. So I think BIM is much at a higher level, whereas data science is much more at a deeper level. So I think those are nuances between those two programs. Also an excellent master program, so in that sense, there is not a bad choice.